Hey guys, and welcome back to another episode of the Not So Fairy Challenge. And I hope my wonderful pear bears are excellent on this wonderful Friday afternoon. Now, guys, you're gonna notice something extra different this time around. When I stopped recording of the last episode, I made a big boo-boo and I forgot to save before going out of the game, which is normally the first thing I would do. So before we go any further, you're going to see me saving because I don't want to lose any more game time. But hey, it has been an absolutely amazing ride already, and she's in her second trimester, which means that the second gen is going to be born any moment, which is absolutely amazing. Now, I did go over the rules again, and we did find out that there was no specific guidelines as if it had to be a female heir or a male heir. So I'm going to just be surprised. If we have a male, he will be the next heir. If we have a female, she will be the next heir. I have got a list of names for both. You have been very, very good with names for the next gen, and I cannot wait to pick one. So, alright, I've already saved. Thank you. So, pretty much, she has been working on her cooking skill, and I had her bake the matcha tea cake, which is perfect for her. Oh, I'm beating my own hair. So I am just going to have her grab a serving of the cake that she made, and it's excellent, right? It's excellent. And the rest of it, we are just going to pop straight into the fridge. Okay, so let's have a look and see what's going on. She shouldn't have seen that yet. She was spying on the neighbors using the telescope. So she has been. So we have two yolks. We have curry time for when she has her friends about, and then we have when we want to get points built up and everything, which is kind of cool. So that'll be helping with logic, and let's have a look at her logic skill right now. Okay, so she's level 5 logic, level 5 mischief, so I'm very, very happy with that. We did complete the to be disliked by two sims, and I'm going to show you the two sims now, guys, who dislike us. Lilith Fator, never a good thing to have a vampire dislike you. She showed up on the door later on that day. And Yazook Matsuda, I hope the frick he's not a vampire too. Things are likely to go away. He's an elder, okay? So we have our two disliked sims. Use a computer to cause mischief 3 times. So we will head on upstairs. Oh, I did a little bit of remodel upstairs as well. I'm not sure if I showed you, but it's very, very minty vibes up here. We've got chill out zone. We've got, oh, it's all really cutesy. And I use a lot of the stuff from the knitting pack. The crafty knitting pack, is that what it's called? I can't remember. Okay, so we have to web. Your parents or anything? Alright, how do we do this? Computer and select a mischievous interaction, sims consent, chain letters, hacks, okay. Social? No. Okay, this is gonna be a little bit tricky. Right? Yeah. I'm doing something wrong, aren't I? Socializing. Okay, we got it. Send chain letter to people who don't like us. Okay, let's do Eliza. That's one. I'm a demon. I am such a demon. Socialize. Troll the forums. And then we will send another chain letter. To... Where's the people that don't like us? Okay. To Baka Jean. I don't know why. What would you do him, boss? That'll be our three mischievous interactions, and we'll be on to, I think, the third part. Hey, I got your ridiculous chain letter, and yeah, immediately deleted it. I swear, if anything bad happens to me in the next few days, y'all be in big trouble. Okay, Eliza. She's your boss. She can freeze you. Sorry. I never knew she was suspicious enough to actually fall for a chain letter. Kindly keep the junk to yourself. Woo. Okay. Right, okay, so we are on this part. Achieve a mischief, pull 10 pranks and achieve level 6 mischief skill. Okay, well that's fine. We're on level 5. 10 pranks now. How am I going to do the pranks? Phone cleaner has irritate. Oh, okay. Observatory. What's the observatory? Oh, we can prank people on the phone. We can prank people on our phone. Okay, I like this. I like this a lot. Make a prank call to Matt Wes because we don't like him. Call to Liv. I'm just asking for trouble, aren't I, guys? I'm just asking for trouble. Don Missorio, we don't like him. He's our enemy. I didn't even understand this. I can't wait for my award show. Okay, thanks Augustus. Her and Augustus are in sync now, guys. They're just totally meant for each other. Okay. Lilith didn't fall for it. Lilith didn't fall for it. It's fine. We have work in an hour. I'm sure we can get a couple more prank calls. Okay. This is a shame to show out the last one. Ah. Okay, so we are in. Alright, final trimester in 7 hours. We're going to be in work for the next 7 hours. So I can see our bellies popping in the next 7 hours. Have any mail? Let's get the mail. Have any bills? No bills. Okay, let's just go collect your mail. She's very pale, Sim. I need to fix the skin tone now. She's so pale. Okay, we got some mail. Ooh, we got some more elements. Awesome. Okay. Well, we can check them when we come home because we are about to go to work. Any second. Okay, so I just need to get rid of some stuff. Inventory. I have a feeling we are going to have promotion today. Well, I hope we'll have promotion today. I'm just going to do a hot pause while we go through our elements. Okay. Alright, okay. We only have 4 left. So let's see how we do this. Nope. We already have the goo block. The Vozon. We already have this one. We do. Okay. This one. We already have that one. And then this one. Yeah, no. Okay. I'm just gonna sell mostly all them. And then I'm gonna put the rest up on her shelf. Okay. Yeah, that's good. So pretty much we still only have 4 left, and for some reason I feel like they're gonna be the hardest to get. I really do feel like they're gonna be the hardest to get. I don't need all of the same. One of everything is enough. I should get this more money. I know I don't need it. But like, no. Oh my gosh, thank you again. So, I'm hoping we only have one kid. One kid, because 41 is hard enough and we've only got room for one. Actually, before we go any further, I want to get rid of the crib because, oh, okay. It's Jiner. Alright, okay. I wasn't sure if that was going to work because we were in build mode. Okay. So, I have a default crib now. If you watched the 100 Baby Challenge on Monday, you would have seen what the default crib is for the game now. It's my favourite. I'm so delighted. I went CC shopping. I will probably do more CC shopping. I seen SimSav use a toddler, it was like a little chair and table for the toddlers, and I want to see if I can find that CC. Because I think it would be absolutely adorable in my 100 Baby Challenge, and of course in any LPs that I intend to make in the future. If you look out in the 100 Baby Challenge and the Not So Berry, I will have a little Easter egg in it. In what the next let's play is that I will be bringing back and finishing this time free. I will only be sticking to these three Let's Plays for a while, as well as Stardew Valley. I might start streaming Stardew Valley actually, because of the fact that, you know, like once you start playing it, you can't stop. And like if you're editing like a couple of hours of gameplay, it's amazing. So I might start streaming that live. But for now, we've got to go to work with Maria. So I'm hoping my game can hold up to all of the mods. That should be interesting, guys. It should be. But I will have Easter eggs in not this week's ones, but in next week's one, I will have Easter eggs in the next Let's Play that I will be playing for you guys. I've been doing an awful lot of research on what is the most popular, or not the most played, challenge, and I have the perfect one picked out. Claire Siobhan did one of these actually recently. I don't know if she finished it, but I know I want to finish it. Okay, daily experimentation. Okay, so today is just pretty much a day. Okay, so we have to go and talk and discuss work with Blossom, analyze a DNA sample, and make Slimify serum. I'm just going to show you guys the new lab. So, okay, so this is the new lab. I couldn't find the one I had originally downloaded, but this, it's kind of cuter. It's around, actually, it's around the same. And I know you're probably going to wonder where the spaceship thingy is, but it's actually built out the back. There's even a bulletin board, and I don't understand why there's a bulletin board. I really don't. Okay, so let's, first things first. Let me make it the lay of the land. How do I analyze an example? No, okay, is it these ones? Alright, here we go. I still have a lot of Zoe Patel's DNA, so we're gonna go and we're going to sample Zoe's. And I have to find Blossom. Blossom, are you in one of the computers? Blossom, okay. So I have to discuss work with her. And she's tense. Okay. Ooh, a bit late for a text message, okay. But we have to discuss work with her. Where's Zoe? Zoe not in today. Alright, and then we have to mix a serum. So we said a serum. We need parsley and carrot for that one, so I'm not going to try that just yet. Oh look, here Eliza's in. Has Eliza got any kids? Her and Bob, I don't know, let's have a look. Has she any kids? Oh, no, I don't want to start a pregnancy, but I wanted to see if she had any kids. She's no children. No children. Okay. Yeah, I'd love to see Zoe. Zoe must be into that. She must be taking some personal time off. I wouldn't remember. Who'd want to be stuck? Oh! I discovered Maria analysis has discovered Zoe Patel is clumsy. Aww. Well, Zoe's actually not in, but Augustus is in. Working hard, aren't you, lover? Okay. Right. Mind control is seemed clean. It's okay. Eliza's down here. Let's go and mind control Eliza. He says, why are you in your normal clothes, Moira? Is this Eliza? It is. Eliza hates us. Okay, but it's okay. We're your boss and we're going to control you to clean. Okay. We're discussing work with Blossom. Since you're. Okay. Here's our girl Moira. She's part of our Quarantine Club and our Skills Club. Have you children? She has three children. Wow, that's cool. Okay. Can we then go and discuss children with her? We can. Okay, mind control her to clean. Oh, 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 oh. Whoa. Oh, that's so cool. Ask for crystal. Okay, so let's ask for crystal. She needs to go to the bathroom. Okay, well, we've got bathrooms in here, so we'll go use that. Are you feeling nauseous at all? Look at that, look. Whoa. That's so good. It's so cute. Okay, we are in our turtle nets right now. Look at that belly. Chapman blossom. Okay. So are you not meant to be in love today? Okay, we can't ask her for crystal. Why is Eliza not cleaning? Ask her for crystal, thank you. Brainstorm. Yeah, let's brainstorm with a buddy. Okay, how do we get rid of the tense thing? Okay, try to calm down, let's go. Okay, did you get your crystal? Thank you. Just do that and then go try to calm down. And then we'll brainstorm. So we're seeing behind a jealous trait, okay? She's jealous all the time. It's ridiculous. Okay, go calm yourself down the mirror. Go calm yourself down the mirror. Okay. Right, there's Augustus. So okay, pause, take a hot pause for a second. Can we go talk to him and tell him we're not feeling good? What else do? We complain about your workload. If you know, if he loves you, then yeah, he has to listen to you. Okay, so does it give us an option just to share insecurities yet? There we go. There we go. Can we do this yet? Okay. I'm gonna have to wait until she does finish her talking. I want her to feel a bit better. Is there anything else we can actually invent at the moment? Alright, we have these. And I did the satellite dish already. We only have the cloning machine left to make. That's actually pretty cool. Is this gonna work? Try to calm down. A bath will help as well. I think when we talk to Augustus, that should help us as well. So, no. Girl, are you done? Go talk. Oh, alright, she's good now. She's good. She's got to go brainstorm. Feeling close. I'm feeling close with someone new by being around and seeing that Maria has shared good moments with, can bring those feelings back. Why are you flashing? Because we're just about to enter territory and let's start. Okay. Alright, you're done. Go and brainstorm with our buddy here. Has she got a good relationship actually with the... Alright, Maria, can I take? Okay. We're only acquaintances. This is our work machine. You should not be just acquaintances. Jealous pan is from jealous tree. Tense again. Okay, can you just brainstorm? Oh, it's not at me. Are you for real? I'm just so terrified after my 100 baby challenge. That we would have another sin that will pass away. Have we not got a cafeteria here? Okay. Alright, why are you doing that? The tire vendor. Cards cracked, we're crafting. Alright, okay. Go. We're staying late, by the way. Okay. Come on. We're never going to get promoted this stage. Jealous pants, turns to a jealous trait, and we are officially in third trimester. Oh my god, this girl would be the death of me, guys. Oh my god. Are you done yet? Alright, okay, the brainstorming is done. Okay. Let's co-worker for metal. Right, you come back here, please. Give your girlfriend a crystal and give her a metal as well. Okay. I hate that snooty walk of Eliza Pancakes. Stargaze Augustus. Okay, we can do that. I think it's kind of cool, seeing as they have to have a good relationship with their granddaughter, and that's the yellow generation who wants to go into the stars and stuff like that. That's actually pretty cool. Let's mind control Eliza again. Okay. Wait, seriously, there's fridges here? I didn't know. I honestly didn't know. A quick meal, let's have some milk. Okay, we need to go to the bathroom. And you're tired. Oh god, pregnancy is really hitting you now because you're in the third trimester. Okay. Please go grab yourself some food. Tinker with the coffee machine. Do we have one? I don't think we have a break room. Okay, that is something that I'm gonna have to fix now, because she has to have a coffee machine. There has to be like a break room where they can sit and chill, right? Instead of going like here. Oh wait, there's one here. I did not think there's. Okay, I'm silly. Okay, you gotta tinker with the coffee machine. Okay, tinker with the coffee machine. Okay, and you can nap when you go home. You can sleep. I'll let you sleep. I will. I promise. Okay, her workday ends soon, and it's like we're not even going to get promotion. We don't have everything done. We're not. So, in this episode, actually, guys, I will be asking. I think, are we? Oh, wait, I'm girlfriend. I'm not sure. Let's open up the same profile. Yeah, he is our boyfriend. Okay. That's fine, we need to find out his other two traits. We're going to give him a residence key. I don't know if I'm going to let them move in together yet, or get married, because I'm just going to let her work day finish now, and when she goes home, she's going to let her go sleep, because she's so tired. Okay, we still need to meet around. So, I wanted to see what way all of you felt about them living together, or just leave it the way it is, like just being boyfriend and girlfriend and not getting married, or having him move in, stuff like that. I don't want to control a whole house of Sims, but I'm just trying to figure out what way it would work. So if you want to leave your suggestions in the comments, then of course, you know, have some fun with this. And I'm just going to take this moment while the screen is loading to make sure that you have clicked that subscribe button and turned on your notification bell for all future uploads. And here we are, she is home, she is shattered. We are just going to have you change out of those clothes, go home, get you into some comfies. Right, let's put you into your comfortable clothes, okay? You are preggers, so that's what you need. And I am just going to just double check here. Yeah, all you need is sleep, my dear. And where is Peppermint? Okay. I'm just going to make sure that Peppermint is doing what he needs to do. Yeah, I did download a mod that lets me make sure that my kitty cats are good. And that's what I intend to do. And it's autumn. How did that happen? Okay. It is autumn. Okay, so I'm gonna have autumn lights. Okay. Oh girl, I'm gonna go to the toilet. Okay. You could have a nice bubble bath as well. Oh. Go have a bubble bath, please. I was thinking it. She doesn't need to for her, so she's doing it. Okay. She still needs to do so much. Okay. we got work in the morning? We do. I might send her into work on her own. Just for the simple fact that I am just... I think I might get her to take a vacation day, actually, because she is, of course, you know. I just saw someone run past her. Right, so she is off work now today. She took a vacation day, so yeah, she's just gonna chill. Brooke, you go and eat your chips and salsa. You're okay. Kiddo. So sad though. The haircut, I thought something was gonna happen. Right, and then you can just get a reading of this. Okay, so they want her to play a social prank. You can select a prank from the mischief category. Right, who can we invite over? Let's invite Nina over because she doesn't work with us. What is wrong with you, love? Stop begging for food. You have food. Okay, go and eat your food. So Peppermint needs affection. Oh, we can confide our insecurities with our cat. Oh, that's cute. That's freaking cute. I love things like that. Okay. So we're gonna invite Nina over and we're gonna do some mischievous pranks with her. We want to use our mirror to give ourselves a pep talk. I wanna also do let's have a quick look. Okay, let's have a quick look at what we can do. Speed reader, free services, creative visionary. Okay. Frugal, I have that. Incredibly friendly, independent, ice proof. What would help with okay, we can get the speed reader one. Because I like. Alright, Nina is on her way over. Oh god, she's dressed in a nice, guys. She's dressed in a nice. Let's do some mischievous interactions with her. Okay, let's impersonate a mermaid. Let's tell a self-respecting joke, okay? Self-respecting joke. It seems like prank from Mischief Yoke. Okay. No, prank. I don't see any pranks here at all. Nope. Didn't fall, she didn't fall for it. Maybe she'll play party. Awkward comment, socialization, pizza, tired. Okay, we need to go to bed. Baby will be here soon enough. Okay, what's this? Okay. I'd love to say pranking you all day, but pregnant, kids, all that kind of stuff. Alright. We're gonna start the gathering and everyone can start working on stuff and gaining some skills. Okay, you just sleep. You just sleep away there, my dear. And then when she wakes up, I'm gonna have her do a few more pranks on the computer. Because that's gonna get us our, you know, our pranks up to 10. Send chain letters to a lot of people. That's pretty. I'm starting to feel tired, because I know I am. So, what did you think of Monday's episode? What did you think? I don't know what I think of it. I don't know. It's how many pranks are we at? Look at it. Okay. Alright, how are you doing, my dear? Alright, you're good. Get up. Do some pranks. Please stop being down the hall and talking, because it's gonna start bugging me now. Okay, so we got a lot of stuff sent to us, so we're gonna send a lot of stuff to the Geo Council, because we need to get some stuff started. Okay. So I love the new, why would you send me this chain letter? I don't care, it's part of my pranks. I never realized you were superstitious enough. I love the bags. The only person here is Daisy, because Daisy doesn't work in the scientist career like you do. Oh my god, I'm so embarrassed. Go and tell you, it's a disrespecting joke or so, whatever, in the mirror, okay? Because it's starting to really annoy me now. Oh, come on! Okay, alright. Right. Okay, I'm gonna have to get you to do go bladder, hunger, and energy. Go. And she peed herself. Okay. Hunger, energy, hygiene. Okay. She's supposed to go nap for a while. Nap on the couch. She's so tired, and yet she naps on the couch. Do Sims not understand this? Like, I wanna keep playing until she has the baby. We took a vacation there for a reason. Okay. I can have her go to work the rest of the day, but will she work on her needs and work? Okay. Alright, I'm just gonna have everyone go home because of the fact that she can't sleep properly when they're also there. Yes! Okay, she went into labor. She's in labor. But, I'm gonna have her have the baby hospital. And we'll join her. Okay. Let's bring, I think Augustus is in work. Yeah, Augustus is in work. So nobody can come. Going to the hospital now to have the next heir. Oh my god, the next heir is going to be born. It's either going to be a boy or a girl. Let me get the names up. Oh my god. Guys, I am absolutely 100% like this. Okay, we're on the phone. I have so many freaking phones. It's unreal. Oh my god. This is hilarious. This is so hilarious. Okay. No! Freezing. No, oh my god. Okay, this load screen is very long, so I'm happy about this. I'm really, really happy about this. Okay. I'm gonna have her go and check in. Let's go. Alright, and while she's doing that, I'm just gonna load up. Girl. So let me just check in. Why is her knees all good? Ooh, I like this. Okay, okay. Alright, just run again, how to check comments again. God, this is ridiculous. Do you know, like, you ever have one of those days where technology does not want to work for you? Okay, so I'm not going to fast forward this. I want it to take its time while I sort this out and get it going. Rhea's learned that Vivian is a doctor, a general practitioner, as I fell down a wellness center. But at least it's an actual GP this time. Normally you get like a student or something. So baby's gonna pop up before the name does. Alright, okay. It's a girl, it's a girl, oh my god, okay. Freaking hell, don't so slow, just come. Okay. Oh my god, okay, all right, for now, okay, so three of the names I remember was Rosie, Rosita, and Rosemary, okay? And because I'm like, I can change it if, I can change it in the next video if you don't like it, but for now, I'm thinking that we have Maria Berry, okay? And the reason it was for Maria is, of course, Shauna picked the name Maria, but M for mint. And because we've got Rose, like, who is all red, stuff like that. We've got Roseberry. I would like to kind of go, so it's either going to be Rosemary or Rosita Berry. I like Rosita Berry, actually. Rosita Berry it is. Okay, so we've got Rosita. So we have Rosita Berry. I will go to the comments again. Guys, oh, we only have the one, which is even better. Why did I get this a star? What was the star about? We have our birth certificate. Oh my god, we can rename it. Ooh. Okay, Rosita has been sent to daycare and you are heading home, my dear. Okay, you go and head home. You're going to be so tired. I know, I know. Oh my god, guys. We have Rosita Berry. We, the next gen has been born. Her father is Augustus and, of course, our beautiful Maria Berry. Oh my god. I am so happy. The next gen has officially been born, so we can decide if we're going to have more than one or we're just going to leave it and let it carry on itself. But we have, the next gen has officially been born. If it had been a boy, then I would have picked, I would have had to look for boy names beginning with that. Or I could have just went to the comments because there were so many names left. I'm raging, my phone is refusing to cooperate. Okay, let's go and check out Rosita. She's adorable. Okay, so because I had this already here. Okay, you can load now. Everything, please don't fail on me tonight. Thank you. Okay, so Rosita, my beautiful little girl. Okay, so I don't like this crib. And I can't, alright, believe it or not, I can't actually move it. I can't move it. I don't have the yoke where it makes babies objects that you can just move into cribs anymore. I got rid of it. Because, like, they're not objects. They're actual babies. Okay, so we're going to have her go and feed baby. And cool baby. Cuddle baby. And then we're going to have her ring Augustus. And have him come over and meet his daughter. But, yeah. Okay. I'm going to go down, I'm going to pick out a new wall. Alright, so I can, the family tree wall, here we go. And I'm going to put the birth certificate up on the wall. Yeah, I remember now, I downloaded authentic birth certificate. So we're just going to write down Rosita Berry. There we go. And we're going to actually put the date down that she was born. So we're going to have the official date of when the next gen was born, and that is February. Oh my god. February 12th. Okay. There we Oh, it won't let me. There we go. So Rosita Berry, February 12th, 2021. And I think this is so freaking cute. It'd be cuter if I could change the colour. Let's just check and see if it gives me an option to change the colour, because this is a mod I downloaded. Okay. So, let's see. Wow, my game is bugging out majorly. No. Okay, this is what the birds are good, but I think that's so cute. I'm going to have, of course, Maria take a portrait of herself, and it will start with her at the top of like the tree. So like starts with Maria Berry, and then we've got Rosita Berry, and then we will come up with a name for the yellow Jen using the name Y, and we'll see what George Cahill passed away. Okay, don't keep telling me stuff. I no longer want to know when people pass away. Aww. Oh, look at that queen. Oh my god, they're so cute. Okay, I love that so much. Now, is George on his... is Augustus on his way over? I'm a disaster. Change outfit. Can we put you in your cute comfy stuff now? Because you're just a baby. Okay, and I want her to have a cute portrait. Here we go. Can we get like a really cute backdrop? Oh, there we go. Like the roses on the wall. That can be it. Of options, that's very very. I got the mint kind of just screams out in that one. Okay. I'm very, when it comes to pictures, I am. Who's this? Oh, Blossom came. Blossom came over to visit. Okay, so I might have her take another vacation day. Just because I can. Okay, so we've got to do this. Okay. Blossom is here, so I invite Blossom in.
Oh.
Okay. Blossom's gonna help her. What's this? Tenderness from cuddling baby. Maria sharing a tender moment with her baby. Giving and getting love from your baby is just the best feeling ever. No thanks, but can you come over here and meet your daughter? Okay. So when he comes over, I'm going to give him a residence key. So he can come over whenever. Oh, what's wrong with peppermint? See, peppermint's not sleeping. That's why I don't like that. Is Augustus? Give him a schmooch. Oh, Zoe's here. Okay. Where's the red? Give you. Where's the red? What's got. Hold on a minute. Stop talking. Can I not give him a red? Okay, so we are just going to end the episode right here with Rosita Berry. My game glitched out, so I'm just going to leave it right here on this beautiful little queen. So guys, if you are new to my channel, make sure you've clicked that subscribe button and turned on the notification bell so you're told every time I upload a new episode. And if you have any suggestions in if you want me to change the name of our beautiful little Rosita Berry, or you just want to see what's going to happen between Maria and Augustus, make sure you leave it in the comments below and I shall fill you in the next episode.